All right, guys, so Dane and I were sitting here contemplating and thinking about the question, can I make a difference? And sometimes I sit and I reflect and I ask myself this question pretty often. And the first thought is, of course, I, one person, can totally make a difference. If you think about people such as Martin Luther King, Bob Marley, Oprah, our Beyoncés of the world, one person can totally make a difference. However, when reality sits in and it's just me and the screen or my notebook, I feel discouraged. Like, I'm not truly making a difference. I'm not, like, penetrating the things that I want to do.
But, you know, like we talked about, you know, how have you identified where is the difference that needs to be made?
Yeah.
Right? Because if you don't identify where the difference needs to be made, then you will just be aimlessly shooting.
Mm.
You know, there's the saying of, if you aim for the moon and land on the stars, like, that's one way to go about it. But if you're trying to aim on the moon, then, like, aim to land on the moon. Because otherwise, you're just waking up and, like, you're asking yourself these questions and you don't really know because you don't know what you're shooting for. So, you know, you have to identify where the difference needs to be made, whether that's within yourself or within a relationship or within a community. Like, you have to identify where is the difference and how can you play your part in that.
Okay, I see what you're saying. So, like, once I identify the things I want to make a difference in, like, then I do feel like I still feel confused on, okay, so what next? Because it didn't look like the way I want it to look. So I feel discouraged. I feel like I truly didn't make a difference. Uh-huh. Well,
So to talk about that is, like, it's not about you all the time, right? So you have to, if you're trying to help yourself, then you have to know that, like, okay, if I want to feel better, I have to make different choices with my health or the things that I'm practicing. But if I'm trying to make a difference in a relationship or a community, then it involves somebody else. So asking their input where the difference could be made so that way you can meet them halfway or do what you need to do in order to see that change for both sides.
So, like, a true difference is when it involves not just you, but, like, people around you and using that community to help you even see if you made a difference. Even with our travels, it kind of gets, like, conflicted or convoluted when we're, like, specifically Ghana. We're in Ghana, and we went there to make a difference, but we had to include those around us because we couldn't just assume that our personal SMART goals that we wrote down was going to look exactly the way we wanted to look.
Right.
We had to involve Auntie Pat, Sir Elbow, even the people that we were in contact with to say, how can we help and can we be better, or did this help you?
Yeah. For sure.
And, or can we even help?
You know what I mean? And is your assistance needed? But, you know, again, just to kind of, like, break it down in, like, simple steps, because that's how my mind works, right? Like, you have to identify the thing that inspires you. And then once you identify what inspires you, you can then think about action steps that you can take that are attached to your inspiration. And then the actions that you can take can then see where the difference is being made based off of what you're doing on a day-to-day basis. Right?
Like the compound effect.
Like the compound effect.
So slowly breaking it down into pieces, identifying what you want to make a difference is, also contacting the community of people that you want to make a difference in, breaking it down into comprehensible pieces so it's digestible and you can totally see what's happening. And then I think you mentioned this before is removing self from difference making, because when we think about it, we want to just visualize I instead of saying difference includes community.
Community, yeah, for sure. And that's why we do what we do, you know what I mean?
Exactly.
It's all about getting people connected to a deeper part of themselves, you know what I mean? As we know that's what true world peace looks like. That's what we believe in, you know? If you can't help other people if you can't help yourself, and you don't know what that difference can look like in the world of creating world peace if you don't know how the world needs your help, how you can help yourself.
Oh, yeah,
you know
exactly.
What I mean? Like, those things are truly important.
And yeah, I think that's why we stress this question, what inspires you the most about life and living? This gets you one step closer to identifying the difference that you can make. So if you want to go back and look at yourself in the mirror and say, can I make a difference? The answer is yes, you totally can. And you can start off by answering the question. Thank you all so much. Please comment below and let's be a community together.